So they're tucked on the one side and they're open on the other side, like most snakes there, all snakes. But then if you go down here, it's divided. So some snakes have that, some snakes don't, but it's definitely very pronounced with the garter snakes.
Look at that bite right there, hold still.
There's lots of different species of garter snake. This is the eastern garter snake.